Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Trick Tracker.
Delhi Capitals will now head to Eden Gardens to take on Kolkata Knight Riders for 26th match of the Indian Premier League encounter on Friday. In their last match against Royal Challengers Bangalore, Delhi Capitals won by 4 wickets. Captain Shreyas Iyer scored highest 67 runs off 50 balls. Bowlers Kagiso Rabada and Chris Morris scalped 4 wickets and 2 wickets respectively. On the other hand, Kolkata Knight Riders faced defeat at the hands of Chennai Super Kings by 7 wickets, despite batsman Andrew Russell's struggled score of 50 off 44 balls. Among the bowlers, Sunil Narayana claimed 2 wickets. Delhi Capitals have so far won only 3 matches out of 6 matches that they have played. They are placed at the 6th position with 6 points, whereas Kolkata Knight Riders positioned at the 2nd place on the point table with 8 points. They have so far played 6 matches out of which won 4 matches.